What do YouTube? B. Kelly back again with another banger. Today's video is going to be about a true underdog story. The Patrick Beverly story. Patrick Beverly was born July 12, 1988 in Chicago, Illinois. In high school, Patrick Beverly was a dog. At John Marshall Metropolitan High School on Chicago's west side, when he was a senior, he led the state in scoring, averaging 37.3 points per game, and was named Co-Player of the Year. Not to mention, he was the 59th best player in the 2006 class for basketball, and he had three offers from Arkansas, Michigan, and St. John's. He would commit to Arkansas. After having a very rough childhood in Chicago with his family and always constantly being around drug dealers and gangs, it finally looked like Patrick Beverly made it out. Patrick Beverly hit the scene in Arkansas his freshman season with a bang immediately. He averaged 13.9 points, 1.7 steals, 3.1 assists, and 4.5 rebounds a game while shooting an impressive 43% from the field and 39% from the three. He even helped Arkansas make the NCAA tournament March Madness, but they wouldn't even last one round and they got bounced out in round one by USC. Because of Patrick Beverly's impressive freshman year at Arkansas, he had some accolades added to his name. He was the SEC Conference Newcomer of the Year by the Associated Press, and the SEC Freshman of the Year by the league's coaches. He even earned SEC All-Freshman Team honors and Second Team All-SEC honors. In Patrick Beverly's sophomore season at Arkansas, some categories went down, but he still played really good. He averaged 12 points a game with 1 steal, 2.4 assists, and 6.6 total rebounds a game. Not to mention he shot 41% from the field and 38% from the three. And the team would make it to the NCAA March Madness tournament yet again. And they did win their first game in round one against Indiana, but they did not survive round two playing North Carolina. Because of his good play in his sophomore year, he was a candidate for the Wooden Award as well as the Naismith Trophy. But this would be his last season at Arkansas. In August 2008, Beverly was deemed ineligible to play the 2008-2009 season due to academic issues. Beverly admitted that he had been suspended because of academic integrity issue on a class paper. But instead of waiting out his suspension, Patrick Beverly hired an agent and decided to hone in his skills for the NBA in Europe. Patrick Beverly would play in the Ukrainian Basketball League, the UBL, and he played for Dnipro, and he was in the All-Star Game and won the Slam Dunk Contest that season. He played in 46 games for Dnipro. Beverly averaged 16.7 points, 7 rebounds, 3.6 assists, 2.2 steals, and 1.3 blocks a game. This would lead him to declare for the 2009 NBA Draft. In the 2009 NBA Draft, Patrick Beverly was selected with the 42nd overall pick in the second round by the LA Lakers, but he would eventually be traded the day after the draft to the Miami Heat, and they announced that they had acquired the draft rights to Patrick Beverly from the Lakers in exchange for a 2011 second round pick and cash considerations. But Patrick Beverly would never play a game with the Miami Heat, and instead he remained in Europe. On August 26, 2009, Patrick Beverly signed with the Greek team Olympiakos Piraeus. I know I butchered that. He helped them win the 2010 Greek Cup title and reach the finals, both the EuroLeague and the Greek League. In 19 EuroLeague games, he averaged 2.7 points and 1.9 rebounds. And in the Greek League, he played 22 games, averaging 5 points, 2.8 rebounds, and 1.6 assists. He would not stay in the Greek League forever. On January 9, 2011, Beverly signed with the Spartak St. Petersburg for the rest of the 2010-11 season. On November 10, 2011, he signed a contract extension with Spartak. The new deal locked Beverly in with the team through 2014 and included an option for the 2014-2015 season. In the 2011-2012 season for St. Petersburg, he would average 13.3 points a game, 1.9 steals, 3.7 assists, and 4 rebounds a game, while shooting 43% from the field and 28% from the three. But he was a dog on defense, and that was his major presence on that team. In the 2012-2013 season for St. Petersburg, Patrick Beverley would only play in 6 games before he neglected his contract and signed to an NBA deal with the Houston Rockets. But in his short time with St. Petersburg in those short little 6 games, he averaged 12 points, 1.3 steals, 2.8 assists, and 4 rebounds a game, while shooting 51% from the field and 50% from the 3. After playing a few seasons in Europe, Patrick Beverley finally made it to the NBA at the age of 24 for the 2012-2013 NBA season with the Houston Rockets. He played in 41 games coming off the bench, only playing 17 minutes a game, but he averaged 6 points a game while racking up 1 steal a game with 3 assists and 3 rebounds a game, and he was shooting 42% from the field and 38% from the 3, and he was a dog on defense, and he provided that spark coming off the bench for the Rockets. Going into his second season in the NBA, Patrick Beverley was the starter as the point guard on the Houston Rockets, and he appeared in 56 games, starting in 55 of them, and he even was a part of the All-NBA's second defensive team this season. This year, he averaged 10 points a game, 1.4 steals a game, 2.7 assists, and 3.5 rebounds a game, while shooting 41% from the field and 36% from the three. In his third season in the NBA, the 2014-2015 season, Patrick Beverley started yet again at the point guard spot for the Houston Rockets, and this season he even won the Skills Challenge during All-Star Weekend, but he would miss the later end of the season due to a wrist injury. This season he averaged 10 points a game, 1 steal a game, 3.4 assists, and 4 rebounds a game, while shooting 38% from the field and 36% from the 3. Patrick Beverley would return to the Houston Rockets for the 2015-2016 NBA season. He signed a 4-year, $23 million extension with the Rockets, and this was his healthiest season yet. He played 71 games, averaging 9.9 points a game, 1.3 steals, 3.4 assists, and 3.5 rebounds a game, while shooting 43% from the field and 40% from the 3. For the 2016-2017 NBA season, his fifth season with Houston, he would start in all 67 games he appeared in. This season, he averaged 9.5 points, 1.5 steals, 4 assists, and 6 rebounds a game, while shooting 42% from the field and 38% from the 3. Not to mention, this season, he actually won the NBA Hustle Award, and he also became the fourth player in franchise history to earn all defensive first team honors, the first since Scottie Pippen. On June 28, 2017, the LA Clippers acquired Patrick Beverley, Sam Decker, Montrezl Harrell, Darren Hillard, DeAndre Liggins, Lou Williams, Kyle Winter, and a 2018 first-round pick from the Houston Rockets in exchange for Chris Paul. In the 2017-2018 season, his first season with the Clippers, Patrick Beverley would only appear in 11 games that season due to injury. Patrick Beverley averaged 12.2 points a game, 1.7 steals, 3 assists, and 4 rebounds a game while shooting a pretty impressive 40% from the field and 40% from the 3. For the 2018-2019 NBA season, Patrick Beverley returned to the LA Clippers, and he played in 78 games, but he only started 49 of them. He averaged 7.6 points, 0.9 steals, 3.8 assists, but he averaged 5 rebounds a game, and he shot 41% from the field and 40% from the 3. And this season, currently for the NBA with the Clippers, Patrick Beverley has appeared and started in all 48 games he's played in, and he's averaged 8 points a game, 1 steal a game, 3.7 assists, and 5.4 rebounds a game while shooting 43% from the field and 38% from the 3, definitely an improvement from last season. I know a lot of people do not like Patrick Beverley, but if you had him on your team, you would love it. He's a guy you don't like playing against because of his tough defense and the attitude he brings to the game and how he's just a dog. Well, guys, that's the end of the video. Be Kelly out. Remember to smash that like button, turn on them post notifications, and subscribe for more videos.